In primetime news tonight, holding strain. Calabar teacher delays pressing assault charges against student athletes.
Questions raised about whether criminal charges should be laid for November 2016 plane crash.
Redundancy. Fly Jamaica sends home all staff.
Good evening and welcome to primetime news on air and online at onespotmedia.com. I'm Janella Precious.
And I'm Herman Green. Also this evening, the top business stories. And Milton is here. Milton?
Yes, Statin says the economy expanded at a faster pace than expected. We'll tell you that story in the financial week.
And for sports, we have all the latest from the National Stadium, where the ISSA Boys and Girls Championships is currently taking place.
There's also sports commentary, E-Prime, and weather in the newscast. But before the break, the feedback question.
Tonight we're asking, what do you think could be done to enhance the Champs experience at the National Stadium?
Share your comments online, facebook.com/televisionjamaica, and tweet at @televisionjam.
Please stay with us. We go to the Class 1 Boys 1500 meter final, which is already in progress. Then Primetime News will return after the break.